pole, and he's using everything he's got now as they come down towards turn three. Cal goes defensive on the inside. He's going to make Woody go the long way around. And he just keeps it out of the wall, and he is just ahead of the McLaren as they come into four. Cal not giving it up. They're still wheel to wheel, and Cal takes back second. Great driving from these two.
Didn't manage to catch with that. I know it's not up at the front here, but we had CHM and James and McLaren going at each other down into turn one, and then just behind, Xerxes and a letdown of State have now swapped positions, probably at the best part of the track as well. Didn't cost each other time, didn't do much of a fight, but it did look nice to see both those cars running side by side.